on financial regulation. Again, it's a great news for the world to hear that the United States is availing itself of rules, adopting rules, so that we not go back to what we have already experienced. And during the French presidency of the G20, Tim Geithner, Christine Lagarde are going to be working hand in glove in order to go even further in regulating world capitalism, and in particular, raising the issue of a new world international monetary order. On all these subjects, there's a much convergence of views.